What's up, guys? Welcome to another video. My name is Sparckman. Which game engine am I going to use today? Let's see. How about Game Guru? They have a new update. Let's see. It's loading. Game Guru 1.14. So here's... Whoa, I did the update. So, and whoa, we have a new tab. It's called Builder. We have about 9 new icons. This is add a new site. Let's do that. There it is. And we have some textures. So let's see, let's make a floor. Let's make some sort of sci-fi floor. Whoa, you can just paint it. I'm going to make some sort of dungeon. You can hear the metal sound. Wow, this is going to be our dungeon. Now this is going to need a few walls. You can rotate them by pressing the R. Let me change the textures to something else. Just because we can. Let's just close that there anyways. Okay, so there's our little dungeon. Let's run this. Okay, so let's pick up the gun. Let's walk around. Whoa, it's so dark. Let me fix the lighting. Let's see. Let's increase the ambience so we can see what's going on. Light up this whatever way you want. Okay, so here is the entrance. Again, you can hear the metal. Wow, that's loud. Wow. It looks pretty good. We can make a second level, but let me just make the walls higher. We can add a roof to this. Let's use the scrolling button to raise the roof. And let's select floor again. Let me select some sort of texture. This is going to be the roof. Sci-fi roof. Just because we can. I'm going to leave the middle open. And let's try it out. Not too bad. See if we can make a second floor. And let's make this higher. R for rotate. That looks not too bad there. I'm liking this. Let me make this higher. Just cubes. Let's make it even higher. Just because we can. And now we need a ceiling. Let's add the ceiling. Oops, let's bring this higher. Wow, that looks not too bad there. Concrete. Maybe I can make all this concrete around. Not too bad. Whoa, that looks pretty cool there. I should make more of those. Let's quickly make a window. Whoa, we have lens flare now. That's cool. Try some other material. Let's try this here. Let's see, I'm gonna go to entities and let's add a door. Where can we find doors here? Let's try fixtures. Doors. Wow. Let's see. Let's try this small iron door. Now, if we press L, it will merge with the geometry. So now we just need to delete the rest. I'm going to select the column again. Oh, let me just edit this. Edit. And let's select the column. Or any other shape you want. And draw. Oops. Just delete the geometry. Actually, I don't think we need that one there. Put that back in place there. And let's see. That seems not too bad there. I think that's a little too light. Let me just fix that now. Okay, I think that looks good enough there. Whoa. Okay, I think I can fix the color a little bit. And there is our door. And that's again Guru's new feature. Try it out. It's a lot of fun. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. Like the video. And I will see you in the next episode. Bye now.